next month is October coming up, so we are going to have our challenge, and it's called Get Scary Fit. And it is scary. You want to tell them about it, BJ?
Yeah. You know, last month we went through, we started with the September challenge, and you know, we had a little success with that, but we get more people asking us about doing other challenges. So what we decided to do is put one together for October. And this one right here is going to be bigger and badder than the first one.
Mm-hmm. And just like September, you're going to have a workout number one and a workout number two. Workout one, you do 4 times a week. Workout number two, you do the other 3 days. So you're working out every day in October.
Every day.
You get 31 days. So we'll explain each exercise in detail like we did last time. And then what we did this time, we brought you something good. We added modifications for beginners. And then we also, on some of the exercises, added a third level.
Yes.
For those of you who wanted to make it a little harder. So we really want you to get involved, tag your friends, invite your friends. We do have the private Facebook groups where we can make an event, but we can only invite so many people. So spread the word, share it on your page, you know, Instagram, YouTube. Please subscribe to both of our channels.
Yes.
BJ is Newell Fit, N-U-W-E-L-L Fit, and it's BJ Little. Mm-hmm. And mine is Get Fit with Kristen Wilkins.
Again, it's going to be key this time that you go to our YouTube page. That's where you're going to get the video. All right, and then also, you can either shoot us an email or a Facebook message if you want to get the calendar to go along with this workout.
Right. So we're not putting that out there, so you have to actually ask for that calendar, okay? Because we're doing this for you. It is a free challenge, but we want to know your interest, and we want you to take that step. Contact us. We want to keep in touch with you, and we want to know, you know, how you're doing, how you're progressing. And again, you know, it's October, no excuses, the kids are back in school.
Absolutely, all that's over.
Yes.
So now it's time. Remember, we want to make sure that we get our workout in before Halloween so we enjoy that trick-or-treat candy. You know, at least you get at that point. So.
And also a jump start before the holidays, because I know a lot of you, a lot of my clients, and I'm sure yours as well, you know, they say, well, the holidays are coming up, so I'm just going to kind of sit back and just wait till January. That is unacceptable.
No.
Okay? Your body cannot wait. Your health cannot wait. So we need you to jump on in and take advantage of it and get a jump start on your health, on your fitness goals.
Absolutely. Remember, it's the fourth quarter. 3 more months before the end of the year. You know, the game is won in the fourth quarter. So let's get it.
Let's get it. I'm ready.
All right, let's do it. Rock and roll.
Thank you.